Slough, a new speedboat built from the ideas of Lawrence of Arabia, was christened by Lord Strathbogey.
Empire Day!
The design is revolutionary. It has airspeed indicators like an aeroplane. And the fin-like rudder is so sharp that it has cut the finger of one of the men working on it. In its trials on Lake Windermere, it is expected to break the world's record at more than 80 miles an hour.